Boeuf bourguignon. A recipe from the Burgundy region of France. Beef and mushrooms cooked in red wine. For four servings you need 900 grams or 2 pounds of good quality braising or chuck steak, cubed, 4 or 5 tablespoons of oil, salt and black pepper to season, 150 grams or 5 ounces of smoked streaky bacon, cut into 2 centimetre or 3 quarters of an inch pieces, 1 large onion, finely chopped, 2 garlic cloves, 500 millilitres or 1 pint of red wine, 2 tablespoons of tomato puree, 100 millilitres or 3.5 fluid ounces of water, 1 beef stock cube, 2 large bay leaves, 25 grams or 1 ounce of butter, 200 grams or 7 ounces of button chestnut mushrooms, 2 heaped tablespoons of cornflour. Trim off any really hard fat or sinew. Season the beef really well with salt and pepper. Cut the meat into chunky pieces, each around 4 to 5 centimetres or 1.5 to 2 inches. Heat 2 tablespoons of the oil in a large frying pan. Fry the beef in 2 batches over a medium-high heat until nicely browned on all sides. As soon as the beef is browned, transfer to a large flameproof casserole dish. Preheat the oven to 170 degrees Celsius or fan 150 or gas mark 3. Fry the bacon for 2 to 3 minutes or until the fat crisps and browns. Add the bacon to the beef. Add more oil to the frying pan if needed and fry the onion over a low heat for 5 to 6 minutes, stirring often until softened. Stir the garlic into the pan and cook for another minute. Add the garlic and onion to the beef. Pour in the wine. Add the tomato puree. Give the pot a stir. Add 100 millilitres or 3.5 fluid ounces of water and the stock cube. Add the bay leaf. Cover with a lid and transfer to the preheated oven. Cook for 1.5 to 1.75 hours until the beef is almost completely tender. When the beef is nearly cooked, add a little water to the corn flour and mix well. Just before the beef is ready, melt the butter in a large frying pan with a little oil. Add the mushrooms and cook for 2 to 3 minutes over a fairly high heat. Add more oil if necessary. Stir frequently. Cook until golden brown. Remove the casserole from the oven. and stir in the mushrooms. Stir the cornflour mix again and add it to the pot. Stir well. Cover with a lid and return to the oven. Cook for another 45 minutes. Serve with boiled or mashed potatoes, or rice or garlic bread.